Hey guys, this is Wes with Steel Rail Game Farm, and I got something on my mind. Now, a lot of y'all have heard about this farm built thing, and there's quite a few people doing a lot, doing everything in their power to get this crap overturned. Now, I honestly believe if you call yourself any type of a caulker, I think that you should step up to the plate. Now, stepping up to the plate would mean you've got to do your part. These laws aren't going to be overturned if we just sit back and just let it happen, like we have done for the past decade. I can't remember when the last state got made illegal. I think it was like 2004, I think. Might have been 2006. But my whole thing behind this is nobody's doing their part. All of you all that watch my videos and stuff, you know, yeah, I mean, I appreciate all the comments and everything, and I appreciate all the messages and all that, and all the Facebook requests. I do. But what I would really appreciate more is really step up to the plate. You know, like all these young guys coming into it, man, you all are coming in at the worst time possible to get into Gamecocks. And the whole thing behind that is it's a declining sport because everybody's just sitting back being pushed around. And I'm about over it. I'm not sitting back anymore. I want to get this thing going. What I want to do is I want everybody to make a video. Make a very small video, just, you know, use your computer camera or whatever. Take your video, and all you need to say in it is, you know, give your name and give your occupation and say, I'm a caulker. You know, you don't have to say exactly what you do, whether you're a breeder or you're a fighter or, you know, you're a weekend caulker or whatever. Just get on there and let it be known that you are part of the community. I think this extreme, if everybody does this, YouTube's gonna crash. Like, people don't realize how many caulkers there are out there. I know in my state alone, man, even thinking any less than 30,000 would be ridiculous on my part. But just get on and make your video. Tag my page in it. And what I'm going to do is, if you all could send the videos to me, I want to put them all together. I want to link all the videos together. I want the thing to be 6-7 hours long. I want it to be the longest video that I've ever done. And I want it to just be a collection of all of you. You know, give your name, give your occupation, and let it be known that you are a caulker. I don't care if you've got 2 birds in your backyard, 1 bird in your backyard. If you have a game cock, you are considered a caulker. You are part of our community. So step up and act like it. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to break the ice here. My name is Weston Rhines, and I'm a caulker. So everybody get your videos together, send them to my email. I'm going to put my email right at the bottom of the screen, and I want you all to, you know, just do it on your computer. Get your video camera out. If you want to go ape shit with a video, go for it. If you want to put your roosters in the background, if you want to be holding roosters while you're doing it, do it. Let it be known. The people does not run this country anymore. It don't happen. It's the government is telling us what we can and can't do, and that's the bottom line. Nobody wants to stand up and fight for it. So keep in mind that this is going to go a long way. I'm going to send this to all the big people. I'm going to make sure all the big people that's actually in Washington fighting for these laws, I'm going to make sure everybody gets this video. I want 10, 15,000 people on there saying, I am a caulker. I'll bar it up. I'll do whatever I have to do. I'll categorize it, whatever. You don't have to say exactly where you work. I can understand where your all's concerns are with that. But if you're a teacher, just say, I'm a teacher. You don't have to say where you're from. You don't have to say any of that. You don't have to reveal any of that stuff. Give your name first and last. If you're confident enough, if you feel strong enough to do it, give your first and last name. If you don't want to give your last name, give your first one. But show your face. Crawl out from underneath that rock. Stop being shy about it and stand up for it. If you're doing it and you're ashamed of it, you shouldn't be doing it. And I live my life by that. If you're ashamed of it, you shouldn't be doing it. And if you're not ashamed of it, you should let everybody know. If they ask, tell them. It's not a matter of, you know, there's some of my family members that don't agree with what I do. And I just tell them, you know, tough shit. If you don't understand it, that's your own problem. It's not mine. So get on there. Do what we need. We need this. Right now is a crucial time. They're about to have it out up in Washington. This is the 25th of February. 25th of February, 2014. Let's take these submission videos in. There is no time limit on this. Send them in. Send them in. I'll put them together. If y'all just want to tag them on my page, I'll figure out a way to grab them off there. If y'all don't know how to send them through email, or if you don't know how to post them up any other way, send them to my Facebook. Send them to just go on Facebook, put them on there, post them up on my wall. Steel Rail Game Farm. You know, go to, what is it? Facebook.com/ steel.rail.game.farm. And it'll pull my page up. Post it to my page. Let's get this rolling, guys, because Davis was he's up there right now, and he's fighting for us. How many of you all knew that? I venture to say not very many. Get in the circle. Get in the community. If you care about this sport, it's dying. And if the government and the HSUS has their way, it's going to kill us out. They're going to kill every one of us out. And if anybody even dreams of even fighting a chicken, they're going to have somebody kicking down their door and taking everything they own. That's the way this is heading. They've screwed people over. That's this new law they put in place. There was legal pits that was open in the United States, legal testing facilities. They raided them and arrested the people. Now, how in the world is that fair? The next day after they pass the law, and the law doesn't even go into effect till November. How does that happen? Now, if that doesn't piss you off, then you just need to turn the video off right now. So go ahead, send your submissions in. This is what I'm doing. Send them in. Be a part of something. This is going to turn everything around. All these people that's fighting for it right now is sitting back saying, why won't you help? Why won't you help? Here's your chance to help. I'm stepping up. I'm putting my reputation on the line to step up and say, here's your chance. If you don't know how to help, how to contribute, right here's it. Send your video in. Send it to my email, send it to my Facebook, post it up on my Facebook page, post it up on YouTube. Do what you can and put the title as I'm a Cocker. And it only has to be like 3 or 4 seconds long. It's not big. It ain't going to take long to load up. Just do it and we're going to get this done. I think it's completely ridiculous. It's not illegal to be a Cocker. It's not illegal to say you're a Cocker. All these potheads and stuff out here say, yeah, I smoke weed. They can tell an officer they smoked weed 5 minutes ago and the officer can't do nothing to them. They're getting drugs legalized in other states. And we ain't bothering nobody. We ain't hurting nobody. And they're making our sport illegal just because they don't understand it or they don't agree with it. Well, I don't agree with them because that's bullcrap. That's a violation of my God-given rights. The rights given to me by our founding fathers is getting torn apart. So, send your submission videos in, guys. However you do it, send them in. Post them up. Let people know. Flood YouTube with that crap, guys. I know there's over 100,000 people that view my videos. Well over 100,000. You guys got to step up to the plate. I know some of y'all think I'm a quack. Some of y'all think I'm a dumbass. But the thing is what the hell are you doing? That's what I've got to ask you. What are you doing to benefit everybody else? Sitting back, keeping all your secrets to yourself, not helping anybody? That's pretty pathetic. That's a skid mark on the underpants of society. So, post your videos up, guys. Let's get it done. This is my video. I'm not afraid to admit it. I'm not ashamed of it one bit. If somebody wants to come up to me and tell me I'm wrong, let them tell me I'm wrong, and I'll prove them wrong 10 times over. Nobody should be sticking their nose in our business. Nobody should be bothering us. We ain't hurting nobody. So, anyway, guys, post your videos up. This has been Wes with Still Real Game Farm, and y'all have a good day. Let's get this shit done, guys.